My 600-pound life, how is Irene doing? Did she get weight loss surgery? What is Irene doing these days? Watch this video till the end to take a deep look at her life struggles and to know how she got her weight loss surgery. Irene was introduced to the world in an episode that aired on March 10, 2021. She said, "My daily life is such a struggle now because of how my size has gotten." She also said that it is hard to do things because of her body weight, and so she relied upon her family, friends, and relatives for anything to be done. Today, Irene lives in an apartment, taking help from her son, niece, and daughter-in-law. "Eating is what I do most of the day. It is the only thing that brings me the pleasure that I want. It's what I look forward to constantly," she said. "When I am eating, it helps me forget everything else and block out a lot. You know, because when I have any of my favorite foods, all the hurt in me is taken away until the food is gone." For food, she never became reluctant since when her mother left her abusive father. Also, she got a partner with abusiveness and she got pregnant and was a single mother just at the age of 17. She lived a traumatic life at her young age, and she lost her dad, mom, older sister, and aunt. She was living in a woman and children's shelter, but later on she was kicked out as she was pregnant. Gradually, due to peer pressure, she started taking alcohol and drugs, and that continued for 3 years. Afterwards, she got clean for the sake of her children. Finally, she was able to get rid of addiction. After several follow-up and various targets to lose weight from Dr. Now, she was unable to lose weight. So, she was not able to get weight loss surgery at that time. Due to the pandemic, she was not able to get an appointment for Dr. Now for 7 months, but she was in touch with Dr. Now virtually. Later on, she was able to lose 68 pounds, weighing 535 pounds, and Dr. Now approved her for weight loss surgery. From our Star Insight team, we would like to congratulate her and wish for a speedy recovery. Currently, there is not much information about what she is doing. Stick with Star Insight and we will be updating you soon. Thank you for watching our video. Please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon for exciting updates.